Hello everyone, my name is Paul Stamayoi, and we're back for Pokemon Y, not Shiny Hunting, I almost said Shiny Hunting, new Capture Helper info video. So, this is the good old Octillery that I added to my Capture Helpers team, and you already know why, the ability, but I just want to show you personally, so check it out. Got him to level 100 finally. He's got good old suction cups. That's, if you don't remember what that does, it helps with Pokemon that use the move Dragon Tail or Roar on you or something like that that would usually switch you out or end the battle. You know, it would end the battle if it was like wild, but it would switch out if it was like a trainer battle. But anyway, then these moves are just whatever because they really don't help with the catching process. But Hyper Beam, Ice Beam, Signal Beam, and so I just realized these are all beams. That's hilarious. Anyway, it's just moves. He learns by leveling up. But yeah, so this is a new addition. So nice to be on the team, Octillery. That's so awesome. And I almost forgot. Well, anyway, this is a guy, your fried bread. This is the video I actually saw it on, called Top 10 Best Pokemon for Shiny Hunting. And, yeah, so that's who I got it from. I want to give credit to him, because without him, I wouldn't have known. So, anyway, I've been your host, Paul Stamayoi, and goodbye.